do the field setup, please.
George, for our new home, I was thinking we should move to Splendor at MBR City.
What's so special about Splendor?
It's a world of magnificently designed homes with smart technology and stunning views of the Ras Al Khor Wildlife Sanctuary and the Burj Khalifa.
Wow, amazing.
This is such an enthusiastic fielding. One ball and four fielders at the same spot. A very well fighting spirit. Shashi ready to bowl the next ball. Rakesh facing. Rakesh has pulled it onto the leg side. Very well fielded by Nita. Passed it over back to the bowler. In the meantime, one comfortable single. Another lovely ball, slightly beaten, and the ball went on to the third man side. In the meantime, one run completed. That brings an end to the first over, and the score reaches nine. So Credence are 9 for no loss at the end of one over. That's a good score to start with. Lalit taking his run up, marking his run up rather. You can see the number 4 on his back. That's Lalit ready for bowling. Unka samna karenge Ronak. Aur ye full toss ball. जिस पे रौनक थोड़ा सा बीट हो गए और ये बॉल डॉट बॉल हो गई. बीएनआई टीम एनकरेजिंग ईच अदर. ये एक और फुल टॉस बॉल जो कि लेग साइड पे निकल गई, जिसे वाइड करार दिया गया है. वेरी वेल केप्ट बाय विजय. एक शॉर्ट पिच बॉल थी जिसे रौनक ने पुल किया एंड वेरी वेल फील्डेड बाय पंकज. बैक टू द बॉलर, वन रन टेकन. ललित की अगली बॉल, राकेश ने खेल दिया है लेग साइड में. इट वाज अ फुल लेंथ बॉल एंड अगेन the first good show of stealing of runs. Good running between the wicket. Rakesh back on strike. Lalit ki agli ball, fir se Rakesh samna karenge. Aur ye short ball thi jise khinch diya gaya hai, but utni hi achhi fielding. Sirf ek run le payenge. Aur ye kaha ja sakta hai ki BNI डायरेक्टर्स की फील्डिंग बहुत ही अच्छी है. स्कोर हो चुका है 14 फॉर नो लॉस इन द सेकेंड ओवर. दिस हैज अगेन पुल्ड अवे बाय रौनक ऑन टू द लेग साइड, बट वेरी वेल फील्डेड एंड दे कुड टेक जस्ट अ सिंगल. गुड थ्रो ऑन टू द विकेट्स. अब ये आखिरी बॉल दूसरे ओवर की. स्कोर हुआ है 15. इस बॉल को वाइड करार दिया गया. स्कोर हुआ 16. आखिरी बॉल अभी भी बाकी. राकेश सामना कर रहे हैं, ललित बॉलिंग कर रहे हैं. This was another good length ball, which was given as a wide. In the meantime, Ronak ran for a single and has been called a run out. इस विकेट के स्पॉन्सर हैं पैराडाइम सिक्योरिटी सॉल्यूशंस। सो एट द एंड ऑफ टू ओवर्स द स्कोर हैज रीच्ड
Ever customizable payment plan in Dubai. Pick the one that suits you best. Select from apartments, penthouses and townhouses and open up your world with Homes of the Future. Splendor by Gemini. For inquiries, call 800-121212.
And the score stands at 17 for the loss of one wicket. Credence ko ek bada jhatka laga hai. Nitin batting ke liye gaye hain aur Ronak abhi bhi field pe as a runner. नॉन स्ट्राइकर्स एंड पे खड़े हैं और ये सेकंड ओवर की आखिरी बॉल एक डॉट बॉल बन गई और स्कोर अभी भी 17 एक विकेट के नुकसान पर Sydney on the non-striker's end, Rakesh on the striker's end. Let us see who is the bowler coming to take the last ball, the last over. Shweta has become the star bowler of BNI director's team and probably the star bowler of this tournament so far. और जैसा कि आप सब जानते हैं ये टूर्नामेंट जेमिनी ग्रुप के द्वारा स्पॉन्सर किया गया है एंड मेडिकल पार्टनर नवजीवन हॉस्पिटल. और ज्ञानेंद्र सिंह अब वापस अंग्रेजी में कमेंट्री करेंगे. हिंदी कमेंट्री ने स्कोर को जरा स्लो कर दिया था. Venky with the number 2 on his back, ready to bowl the last over. Last over ki pehli ball offside pe kheench di gayi hai aur ye 4 run ho gaya. Ye laga Kaya Ved ka pure natural Ayurvedic chokka. That's a 4 for Credence, which was really drying up. Credence required 23 runs in 6 balls. Now it comes to 19 in 5 balls. Rakesh, who had come out to open, is still on strike. 5 balls remaining, DJ, 19 runs bravo, required. DJ, bravo. Aur ye fir se kheench diya gaya hai jo ki ek fielder uske niche jinhone bahut hi safai se took the catch. इस विकेट के स्पॉन्सर हैं पैराडाइम सिक्योरिटी सॉल्यूशंस. ऑलमोस्ट बिकमिंग एन ऑलराउंडर फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर मैच. ही हैज बोल्ड सो वेल. ही वाज बैटिंग इन द मिडिल एंड नाउ ही हैज टेकन अ लवली कैच व्हिच नाउ कैन बिकम द डिसिजन कैच ऑफ द मैच. Batsman who has gone in is Kshitij, who is on the ninth non-striker's end. Striker's end is Sydney, 4 balls to go. 19 is the
very nice ball by Venky.
One more
ball.
Dot ball. And three that balls. Brings the equation to 3 balls, 19 runs required.
Very well played by the batsman. He'll go for the second. And yes, he'll get the second run. 2 balls remaining and 17 runs to win the match. Venky bowling the second last ball of this match to Sydney. And that's a run. That's a wicket. This wicket is sponsored by Paradigm Security Solutions. 1 ball remaining. 17 runs to win the match of the last ball. BNI Directors team have won both their matches yesterday, and this is the third match, third consecutive win it will be for them. I will request the two teams who are playing the next match, AM Networkers and Epic, to be ready. It's a wide ball. AM networkers and Epic, please be ready. Epic, Jigar Thakkar, please make sure that your team enters the field and get it sets in the 3 minutes. There is a penalty of 2 runs for every 30 second delay. Last ball of the innings and chance of a wicket, but so finally BNI Directors team have won the third consecutive match.